5, 4, 3, 2.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, CV. It's Brooke and Elise here with your announcements for Friday, May 14th, 2021.
Seniors, please send a picture from preschool or kindergarten to Mel to be added to the yearbook, along with your senior bio. The form for the bio can be found in your email. All pictures need to be in by today, Friday, May 14th.
Also, remember that caps and gowns were distributed earlier this week. If you were not able to pick yours up, please make sure to do so as soon as possible.
Now, on to sports.
Congratulations to the Unified Track Team for finishing third last night. Many team members were able to get their personal bests. Great job, guys.
If you have some spare time, be sure to check out the Beaver County Times article on Beaver County's happiest baseball player, our very own Antonio Danella.
That's all we have for your announcements today. Now here's a special segment on the awards assembly with Emma and Ed. Morning, CV. It's Emma and Abby here to give you an overview of the awards assembly that was held Thursday, May 6th. The awards assembly is a yearly assembly held in the auditorium for the graduating class. Hundreds of thousands of scholarship money is given out and the Hall of Fame is chosen. Sadly, the class of 2020 had a virtual assembly, but the class of 2021 was fortunate to have one with the underclassmen in the auditorium as well. If the students were at home that day, there was a YouTube Live to watch the assembly.
Here are the winners for some of the big scholarships this year. Congratulations.
My name is Chelsea Sylvester. I am here to present the Walter R. Sylvester Memorial Scholarship Fund. Education was always really important to Walt, so we set this scholarship up in his memory in 2005. We are confident that this student is going to be an exemplary student, but perhaps more importantly, an exemplary human being. So without further ado, please congratulate Ben Cronin.
Good morning. As mentioned, I'm Rhonda Shear, founder of the Merck & Maggs Memorial Benefit. The Merck & Maggs Memorial Scholarship, created to honor their courage and perseverance, is awarded to a varsity athlete who intends to major in math, science, or engineering at an accredited four-year university. Our recipient was chosen based on academic record, school activities, community involvement, and an essay describing personal courage and perseverance in a difficult situation. It is my great pleasure to announce the winner of the 2021 Merck & Maggs Memorial Scholarship, Ms. Eva Contact.
Good morning. Brad Davis Foundation. We have three scholarships, $2,000 a year for 2 years. The winners are Eva Contact. Second winner is Kaylee Headland. Next is Matthew Kuzmik.
My name is Suzanne Vogel-Chabillion. I represent the generation of descendants of Buzz and Sandra Vogel, who attended Central Valley High School in the 1970s. The Vogel Family Social Justice Scholarship in honor of Buzz and Sandra is a $500 renewable for up to 4 years for college for seniors planning to come to major in college programs that are traditional areas of social justice, such as nursing, physician assistant, anthropology, sociology, occupational and physical therapy, social work teaching, or psychology. The winner of the graduating class of 2021 is Mia Scalamogna.
PSECU is a nonprofit credit union that provides a wide variety of financial services to members across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and beyond. One way PSECU honors their founders' dedication to creating stronger communities is by running the PSECU Scholarship Program for graduating high school seniors. With that said, I am proud to present the PSECU Scholarship to Peyton Sarver. Congratulations.
Good morning. On behalf of the Student Council, we would like to award the Philip M. Campbush Memorial Scholarship to Zoe Wu. We have a second Student Council Memorial Scholarship for Alexis Hills. Then I also have the Central Valley Education Association Scholarship, which is a scholarship that the Teacher Association awards every year. And this one is going to go to Alexa Clark.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. I'm Tiffany Polinchuk from West Aircon Federal Credit Union. It is my privilege to present the West Aircon Federal Credit Union Serving the Community Scholarship. This scholarship program is designed to award deserving students with a $500 scholarship in recognition not only for their academic achievement, but also their dedication to improving their community. I am honored to present scholarships to three of these deserving seniors. Please come forward to accept your awards. Gabriel Martin, Mia Lassinieri, and Thomas Weber.
Good morning to you all, students, faculty, and administration. As I said, we are here on behalf of John Paul Filippi, the Filippi family, and the JP Recovery Fund team. The JP Recovery Fund was created following an accident that my brother John Paul was a passenger in during his senior year here at Central Valley High School. The accident left John Paul as a quadriplegic. He suffered a severe brainstem injury, leaving him with limited mobility, speech, and bodily function. For the past 14 years, John Paul has required 24-hour day-to-day care. The accident took place during John Paul's senior year of high school, and his injury took away his opportunity to go after his dreams.
We are here in his honor as a way to allow John Paul to give back to his community that gave so much to him and to help us carry on his legacy. This year's first recipient was selected based on his dedication, perseverance, leadership, his commitment to volunteering in the community, and giving his very best in everything that he does. With that said, we would like to extend this first scholarship to Alexander Vukovic. Our next recipient was chosen based on an essay that moved us all. To quote her directly, she said that, and she reminded us, courage is the ability to do something that frightens you, and in the middle of every difficulty lies opportunity. That said, we couldn't have picked a better recipient who met the John Paul Filippi Recovery Fund mission and is committed to overcoming the obstacles before her and is committed to paying it forward to others who need it. So we would like to present this year's scholarship to Mia Scalamagna.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for allowing us to be here today. We are here to present the PTA Central Valley Scholarship. We have two winners, a second place winner and a first place winner. And we are happy to reinstate the scholarship. We haven't had it since 2018. So our second place winner, we would like to present to Ava Conti. And then to our first place winner, we just want to say thank you to all the participants that participated in the scholarship. It really is about leadership and growth and showing the class of 2021 who you are in a very special year like this year. And our first place winner is Matthew Kuzmik.
Good morning. On behalf of the Central Valley Quarterback Club, I would like to announce and congratulate the winners of our $1,000 scholarships, Ms. Abby Hudson and Ms.
Good morning. On behalf of the Central Valley Little Warrior organization, we would like to award both a former cheerleader and football player in our organization for their continued success in athletics as well as in the classroom. Congratulations to this year's recipients of our $1,000 scholarships, Ryan Boring and Jenna Jeho.
As you can see, Central Valley produces a fantastic awards assembly and is more than fortunate to be able to do such a thing.
We congratulate all the 2021 winners and send our good luck to next year's contestants.
That's all we have for you today, Stevie.